The frontiers for the software industry are still in front of us. Teaching the computer to listen,
next.
Teaching it to speak and to see and to learn so that as you work with it, it understands better what you're interested in and how it can help you.
As we reach those milestones, people will look back on what we have today and wonder why it was so limited.